missing. So, no power. Still missing too, Beth.
Until dawn. Shit! Shit! Fuck!
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed? I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam! Up.
That's really creepy. Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. You're just, we're both kind of out of our heads right now. We gotta pull it together, okay? You with me?
Chris.
Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Scared me.
You knocked into it, right? You knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky?
Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.